Yeah. The monkey speaks his mind. Now, three monkeys sat in a coconut tree, discussing things as they are said to be. Said one to the other, "Now listen, you two, there's a certain rumor that can't be true, that man descended from our noble race. The very idea is a big disgrace. No monkey ever deserted his wife, starved her baby, and ruined her life." Yeah. The monkey speaks his mind. And you never known a mother monk to leave the babies with others to bonk, or pass them on from one to another till they scarcely knew who was their mother. Yeah. The monkey speaks his mind. And another thing you will never see, a monkey build a fence around a coconut tree and let other coconuts go to waste, forbidding all other monkeys to come and taste. Why, if I put a fence around this tree, starvation would force you to steal from me. Yeah, the monkey speaks his mind. Here's another thing a monkey won't do: go out at night and get on a stew. I use a gun, a club, or knife to take another monkey's life. Yes, man descended the weightless bum, but brothers, from us he did not come. Yeah, the monkey speaks his mind.